down. And the fibres, or the only fibre that we mix and put through this machine, is the alpaca. Now, you saw these out on the farm? That's the closest thing to human hair than animal producers. And we can put 50-50 wool in our alpaca through this machine. We have to weigh it on the scales, mix it on the floor before it goes into the hopper. The modern machines do the fine fibres because they're enclosed, they keep all the fibres inside, we're not breathing them into our lungs. The most popular at the moment is our roadkill. Have we got any Australians here? Not a one. One. Two of them. Oh, that's 2 million we'll get rid of this today. Now, you love them so much, you protect them over there, don't you? These are our possum. Come from Australia way back in the 1800s. In Australia, they have natural predators. It keeps the numbers down. Here in New Zealand, the only predator we have is man. And so, give or take 10 million or so, we have around 80 million of them. Okay, they're chomping their way through 22,000 tonnes of our forestry every night of the week. Plus, they're getting into our kiwi eggs and our native birds' eggs. So, you can see why we want to keep the numbers down. So, if you're driving along at night time, they always find the grass is greener on the other side of the road, a bit like us humans. They freeze when the headlights of cars get on them. Don't go around them when you're doing 100k, just go straight over the top.
Hey, the thing. Travel safely around New Zealand. Thank you very much.